up. New colors, new machine, Angel Sampe. This is her debut on that Buell, the Rush bike, ridden last year by Peggy Llewellyn. She did a nice job riding it too, but this reunites Angel with her mentor, George Bryce.
This is like the dream team here, putting these two back together on this Buell. Now, she's gonna have to, you know, there's a learning curve here for the Buell because it's a lot different than the Suzuki. Shift point, this car's more of a lower RPM, higher torque than the Suzuki's. Good news is, I mean, it gives you a little bit more for a margin of error. If you hit your shift points a little bit off, the extra torque doesn't lose as much elapsed time as you do with the Suzuki.
Karen Stoffer is in the other lane, defending champ from here last year. She won then from the bump. Both are already in, just trying to improve on position. Sampe runs a 7.03, 7.03 with a 5 for Karen Stoffer. They remain 7th and 8th at the ladies of Pro Stock Motorcycle.
Angel Sampe and Karen Stoffer. Karen, the defending champion at this event. Angel with a new team that we talked about. And your first experience now on a Buell after 11 years on Suzuki. What's that change been like?
Very shaky and vibrating. It's been pretty crazy. I think this makes about 10 runs total on this bike ever, so I'm getting used to it. It gets better every time I go down the track. It's a lot of fun. I have a great team. I think that's the best part of the whole switch is Carl and Kim Clement. My new team owners are so wonderful. I'm back together with George Bryce. We have an awesome sponsor with Rush Racing Products. I feel very blessed, so I'll get used to the vibrations and just remember the blessings.
All right, and Karen Stoffer, fuel injection on this bike this year. Are you pleased with the way it's working thus far?
Yeah, actually, we did good in testing. We went up the road 100 miles here and started testing at Valdosta earlier on this year, and we were happy with it. And personally, I like it. It seems a little bit smoother and more consistent, so we're happy with it. Yeah, we're excited about it.
Feeling the pressure of defending the championship at this track?
No, you know, there's so many changes this year, you know, with Angel going to a new team and trying some records, and we got Chip on a Suzuki now. So all these other changes, it takes the pressure off of a repeat championship at all because there's so many new stories about. So now I'm not feeling it.
Excitement here as these riders all get cranked up for this brand new season.